I always wanted to do engineering. However, I did want to help the community in some way and make a big impact on them. As a kid, I loved doing school projects with my dad. He thought innovatively, he thought outside the box, and my mom volunteered with the community a lot, so I would go with her. And to be able to combine those two passions together within my career was something that I wanted. When I began my mechanical engineering degree, I had begun interning at Base Miami Beach with a civil engineer, and that was the kind of environment that I wanted to be around. It wasn't until the following year that I met a female pilot in the Coast Guard at Air Station Miami, and that was something that brought fire into my heart. That was my passion. They furthermore told me that there was 11 missions, and my personal favorite was the search and rescue. I wanted to be a part of that. I went to the recruiting office to find out more programs, more opportunities, and they had told me about the College Student Pre-Commissioning Initiative, also known as CSPI. Other than my studies, I've helped with training the rescue swimmers or the 65 crew, all in all, with simulating an individual in distress. After graduating from Florida Atlantic University, I will be attending Officer Candidate School and hopefully flight school after that to become a pilot in the Coast Guard.